Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Oxygen Not Included. So I'm going to point out something real quick that I noticed in between videos. By the way, this is the second take of recording this because some technical issues. Anyway, just a little bit briefly. This not gate was backwards. Some of you probably already noticed, but this is the correct way to put it, and I had it upside down, and I could swear I checked to see if it was in the right position, and even though I thought I checked, I obviously did not check. And for that reason, I know what is here. You guys will find out in a very short while. Thank you. So I gotta do some math here. $240, $240, and $480. So it's like that. $480, $480 is $960. And $120, $120, $240. And that's $480. And $480. Yeah, that's right. Who is this guy moving so slow? Bert? Bert, you can't move that slowly, man. I know you're anemic and all, but you either can't move that. Yeah, you can't be allowed down here. Sorry, Bert. Access denied. Can't go through here either, Bert. Not till you get some more skills. Barbecue. I will take it. So I found a solution for the polymer press as well. I'm going to build a timer. Look at that, Bert's still leaving. Ridiculous. So what I've done here is I put this polymer press on a timer and I took the automation off the liquid vent so it's running all the time. So even when it's turned off, it'll be cooling the polymer press. So let's have a look at the temperature. Well, it should be good. Oh, yes, I forgot. Power problems. And with coal generators, we need more coal generated, so we need more stables. Oh, something overheated. Was it this? Why is the gas pressure so low over here? But it just fixed itself. Curious. Okay, cool. Well, with the construction of those coal generators, it looks like we saved some. No. None of these are built. Oh, there it is, folks. Surprise! It's a volcano. All right. No, the recording didn't skip. The game didn't lag or anything like that. My air conditioning kicked on, so I did a few things while the game was paused, checked on some things, and then when my AC turned back off, I went ahead. So I don't think I've had any overheating from this guy. But then again, it hasn't had enough power to overheat. I almost forgot this part. So some of you may have wondered why I'm not talking much in this episode. I think it's my natural avoidance of repeating myself. I already recorded this episode once. It was much more panicked because I accidentally uncovered that volcano all the way. And yeah, so it was much more urgent, probably far more entertaining, but it got messed up. So now, I feel like anything that I comment about, I'm like repeating myself. But that's not true. Not to you guys, at least. Anyway, I guess I'll just have a quiet episode. We're still doing stuff, so that's good. I have 4 seeds. So, do we get the coal built? No. Not yet. Do I need fertilizer? No. But I also can't afford another mouth to feed. Well, this liquid has warmed up quite a bit. So, well, there's no longer a weezwort there. There's one over here, so maybe I should dig over that way a little bit. How's my power? Power's okay for now. But we're running on 5 tanks. And we have 50 cycles. So it looks like we're going to be relying on coal for the most part. Granite, does it conduct heat? Doesn't look like it makes much of a difference. I'm trying to figure out if I should remove this granite from this area. I don't know. have another blossom seed. Ooh, pip eggs. I guess it's time for me to build that arbor tree now, huh? Now, where do I build it, though? It may not have been clear, but, you know, to those watching, but when I was looking at the pip eggs, it said that pips eat arbor trees. And I've had arbor seeds for a while now, so it's time to grow it. Arbor acorn cannot be grown here. Why not? Did I eat the acorn or something? Uh-oh. Thank you. How's our coal doing? 73 tons. It's a little iffy. I think these coal generators need a higher priority. Just a 6 though. More important buildings are a 7. I see two gold coal biomes right next to each other. That'll be helpful. Well, that's a good stopping point for this episode, I think. We've made some progress here with the coal generators. We've made some good progress with plastic. Hopefully we'll get some more chill from this Wheezewort over here. We delivered more Atmos suits. Got some more ranching going on, although we definitely could use more of that. And when we fix our power problems, we need more incubators. Our food supply is improving, slowly. And we're making progress up to space. It's a slow crawl. I haven't quite figured out exactly why. But probably most importantly, we averted a disaster by not uncovering this volcano. My understanding is it's either this tile or this tile, maybe both. But if you leave them covered, this will never erupt. But as always, thanks for watching. Have a great day.